My thoughts are for today, of course, with the innocent Swedes that have been killed and injured, and their beloved ones. I will try to meet the injured person later this afternoon.